A cup of that coffee, please. Yes.
You know, it's going to be a nice day for the parade.
You know, even the coffee tasted somehow better back then. I guess that's why those Maxwell House folks slow roast their 1892 coffee. Didn't even change the way they used to make it. Introducing Maxwell House 1892 coffee, made with old-fashioned pride, the way things used to be.